There's some gorgeous Irish music. It's really appropriate. It's very, very, very gorgeous. And I want to welcome back some friends of ours. At this point, I think it's fair to say we have Adele and Zoe and Amy and Muireann and Louise. Welcome and nice to see you all again. And Louise, before we hear from you, I think just as a fellow piper, I think it'd be remiss not to ask you about Paddy tonight before we hear you sing. So did you want to say something?
Of course. Well, a very poignant day today. And I think as the Irish digital music community, the piping community and the nation, we've lost a great hero in Paddy Moloney. But of course, we celebrate his great legacy, an enduring legacy and a legacy that will last forevermore. I think his character, his charisma, his passion, his drive and his love above all else for our Irish digital music resonates with everybody here on the land, not only here, but abroad and across the waters around the globe. And of course, as an Illan piper, he provides a source of inspiration for so many pipers and musicians across the globe. And I think one of the very special things about Paddy Moloney is that the history of the music and the lineage of the piping tradition was incredibly important to him, and he carried that to many iconic spaces around the world. And of course, he provides inspiration for us as a person, as a gorgeous character, as a musician, as a professional, and of course, as a producer. And certainly, me personally, my father was a great friend of his and would have played with him in Dublin in the 60s. And Paddy would have invited him to play in the Owl Triangle. I'm sure John and Finbar remember it. And of course, that other iconic space, the Thomas Street Pipers Club. And of course, Paddy was very encouraging. I think that's something which everybody echoes, is that sense of encouragement to many pipers around the world.
Well, I can't add to that. I have to say, well said. And thank you for your contribution. And now we're ready to hear you do what you all do so well. So in your own time, let's hear from you. Thank you.
Shall our house invite in her, and each invite rock at a gate, Michael Tran the more.
And we're in the Carlieve and Izelle Fox, Zoe Conway and Amy Farrell Courtney. Thanks so much indeed. That was very beautiful, very appropriate, very fitting, very Irish. Once again, let's go again because that was so lovely. Thank you.